I'm Herschel Walker, and I approve this message.
Camp Farthest Out. It was supposed to be a camp to help inner-city kids. Run by Pastor Raphael Warnock. The reality? Health and safety violations. No calls allowed home. Abusive counselors. Urine thrown at children. Raphael Warnock protected the abusers and was arrested for obstruction. The camp was shut down by the state. Lawsuits were paid, and it all went away. What kind of pastor protects abusers over kids?